Food chains usually consist of 5 trophic levels. At the bottom are primary producers, which are organisms capable of producing their own food via photosynthesis. Then you have herbivorous primary consumers, followed by omnivorous secondary consumers, carnivorous tertiary consumers, and at the very top are the apex predators, which have no known natural predators. This, of course, comes with the unfortunate caveat that we humans and our technology have disrupted the order of the natural world. Many of Earth's apex predators are threatened due to human activity, but remove poaching, habitat degradation, and climate change from the equation, and some of these animals would be unstoppable. First up, we have the saltwater crocodile, the largest reptiles alive on Earth today. One croc called Lolong was among the record breakers at 6.17 meters from snout to tail. It became the largest crocodile ever caught, measured, and placed in captivity. At such enormous sizes and armed with a mouthful of daggers for teeth, it's hardly surprising that they are the apex predators within their ecosystem. But are they unkillable? Not quite. In 2024, a saltwater crocodile called Dominator killed a 3-meter saltwater crocodile in front of them. The attack largely took place underwater until Dominator emerged with the other croc's leg in its mouth. Known as the king of the jungle with good reason, lions occupy the highest trophic level as one of Earth's most impressive apex predators. And their top spot means they are a vital keystone species for ensuring a healthy ecosystem. Perhaps their most obvious ecosystem service is that they balance out predator and prey populations by occasionally killing them. It's easy enough to picture why you don't want too many jackals hunting on the savannah, but even herbivorous prey animals can be damaging in large numbers due to the impact they have as they graze in the environment. Then there's the leftovers. A lion won't strip a carcass clean, so when it's done, they create nutrient-rich hotspots that feed scavengers, nourish soils, and support vegetation. A lion's life is a dangerous one, however, and while non-human animals actively hunting them is relatively unheard of, they do sometimes die from injuries sustained while trying to take down large or dangerous prey. Their biggest threat, other than other lions, is humans due to poaching and habitat loss. Tigers are the biggest of the big cats, and they too curl up comfortably at the top of the food chain. However, they are at risk from human hunting, and can be vulnerable to larger predators as cubs. There has been a long debate as to whether lions would pose a bigger threat to tigers, or vice versa, but it's unlikely to get a definitive answer because their natural territories don't overlap. Though they may be safe from the other king of the jungle, tigers have had a lot of stresses recently. They've lost almost 96% of their numbers since 1900, with habitat degradation, genetic isolation, and poaching threatening the species' survival. The effect of diminishing populations is starting to show up in their coats too. If you look at the pseudo-melanistic tigers in India's Simpal Tiger Reserve that have become black cats with orange stripes, or the rarest tiger morph, golden tigers. Bald eagles are opportunistic hunters that will swoop down on prey, including fish, birds, reptiles and mammals, as well as scavenging carcasses. Though their numbers have been increasing, available resources have been decreasing. That said, a happy association was identified between dairy farmers and bald eagles because they could predate pest species and scavenge cow afterbirth. Polar bears are the largest land predators on the planet. Not only are they powerful hunters, they're incredibly patient too. Seals are a polar bear's favourite meal, and as land-breathing mammals, they depend on holes in the ice to access air between swims. That's why clever polar bears will wait for seals by breathing holes as a kind of ambush hunting. There have been several reports of polar bears using ice and rocks to bonk walruses on the head, dating back as far as the 1700s. However, for all their ingenuity, declining sea ice and extended warm periods are reducing the area they have to hunt, and some estimates predict they could be extinct by 2100. Orcas. Known as the velociraptors of the sea, and fittingly killer whales, orcas are famous for their synchronized hunting techniques that can wash a seal off a block of ice and remove a shark's liver with near-surgical precision. That they're becoming an increasingly significant threat to human-made boats far bigger than they are is a testament to the fact that these are apex predators you do not want to mess with. Thank you for watching IFL Science. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and leave a comment below.